our double dose of Bewitched and a double dose of Darren. Now it's up to you to decide which Darren is the favorite, the old Darren or the new Darren. To cast your vote, call 555-DARREN-1 or 555-DARREN-2.
Hi, guys. It's me, Rhonda, with USA, up all night. And I was just watching my favorite TV show, Bewitched, and I'm a little annoyed at the contest that they're having. Who's the favorite Darren? I hate when they do that. I mean, they were both good. I remember when the new Darren came on the show, you had to get used to him, but he worked. And both names were Dick, so how bad could it have been? Could you imagine if they made Samantha choose between the two? That would have been tough. Darren one, Darren. Wow, this is going to be some dream. One minute I'm Rhonda with USA up all night, and the next I'm Samantha Stevens in Bewitched. Do 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 do. But before I can continue on with this dream, I have to introduce the movies for tonight. First, we're going to see The Presidio, and then Bad Dreams. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Samantha, I mean Rhonda with USA, up all night, and I'm having this wild dream that I'm bewitched. See, it all started when I was watching Bewitched, and they started a contest to vote for the favorite Darren. I thought it would be really awful if Samantha had to choose which Darren she liked better. Then I went to sleep, and here I wonder if my magical powers work. Fee-fi-fo-fum, I think I'd like a piece of gum. Watch it. Try this. Itty-bitty-ping, give me a diamond ring.
Diamond ring? It's not on the budget, Rhonda.
I've got to have a little talk with my producer. We'll get back to the Presidio after this. Rhonda with USA up all night. I'm having a dream that I'm bewitched. Well, that I'm Samantha on Bewitched. I was trying out my magical powers, but I think I need a little more practice.
Come on, Sam. How many times do I have to tell you no?
You are so threatened by a powerful woman.
Did you say something, Sam?
I'm sorry, sweetheart. I was just saying that you're right. I'm just not myself this morning. Let me get you a cup of coffee, okay? Here you go, honey.
Thanks, sweetie. Gotta go. Ooh, don't forget about dinner tonight. Larry and Louise are coming over, and they're bringing our new client, John Doe. He's not just an everyday kind of guy. He's worth $5 million.
Don't worry, sweetheart. I'll take care of everything. Now, what should I make for dinner? Reservations. Let's get back to the Presidio on USA. Up all night.
remember someone asked me once if I liked to cook. I said, in your dreams. I certainly didn't think I'd be cooking in my dreams. This is so weird. Well, I can always open up a can of SpaghettiOs. Back to the Presidio on USA. Up all night. USA Up All Night with me, Rhonda. But I'm having a dream that I'm Samantha Stevens. You can call me Sam. Darren just left for work.
Good morning, Samantha.
That's Darren, too. And I'm supposed to choose which Darren I like better, the old Darren or the new Darren.
Sam, I've decided to spend the entire day with you. And tonight, a romantic evening sipping champagne together.
Oh, Darren, that sounds wonderful. But why don't you just go play some golf? And when you come home, I'm going to look very sexy.
Are you sure, Sam?
Oh, I'm positive, Darren. Go ahead, honey. Bye.
Well, I have to call Larry and tell him I won't be coming to work.
Don't you worry about a thing. I'll take care of Larry. Besides, he won't even miss you. It's rather crowded there today. Oh, do I have my work cut out for me. You see, there are two Darrens. The old Darren and then the new Darren. And I have to choose the one I like better. And I can't let them find out about the other because that would be awful. I've got a dinner party with Darren 1, and Darren 2 is expecting a romantic evening. Well, I could tell him I have a headache. Oh, what should I do? Mother? And now back to Presidio. Mother? Mother? Okay, this is the deal. I'm Samantha Stevens with USA Up All Night, but I'm really Rhonda with USA. Anyway, I'm having a dream, and I have to choose between the old Darren and the new Darren, and I need help. Mother? Mother?
Really, Samantha, I was in the middle of my workout. This better be important.
It is, Mother. I desperately need your help. You see, Darren... Let me work out this problem and you guys start watching the Presidio. Well, there's two Darrens. There's Darren 1, there's Darren 2. Dream. I'm Rhonda with USA Up All Night, but I'm dreaming that I'm Samantha Stevens from Bewitched.
Just get on with it, Samantha.
Okay, Mother. This is it. There's two Darrens, and they're both here together. The old Darren and then the new Darren, and I have to choose one. But now here's the thing, Mother. The old Darren is expecting me to cook a dinner party here tonight. And then the new Darren wants to spend a romantic evening together. But I can't let either one know about the other. I need you here to help, Mother, and help keep Darren and Darren away from each other.
Two Dumbos. Samantha, why don't you forget all this nonsense and come cloud sitting with me?
I can't, Mother. I love Darren and Darren. I just can't choose between them. They both have qualities that I love. Darren 1 is passionate, but he's very black and white. And Darren 2 is a very colorful person, but then again, he's so straight.
I can turn one Darren into a cat and one into a mouse, and what's the fun?
Mother? No funny business. Witch's honor?
Witch's honor.
Now back to the Presidio on USA. Up all night.
USA up all night.
Mother, knock it off.
Oh, you're no fun at all, Samantha.
Hi, it's me, Rhonda. Although I look like Samantha from Bewitched, that's because I'm having a dream and you guys are coming along for the ride.
Honey, I'm home.
Oh.
Oh, and Dora. I thought the Wicked Witch of the West was
there. Sweetheart. You're home so early. How come? I thought you were out playing golf.
Was, but this was supposed to be our day, and I wanted to spend it with you.
Oh, how cute. Derwood is being all romantic.
Look, Endora.
All right, you two, all right. Back to the Presidio on USA, up all night.
I should turn you into the jackass that you are.
You should get a hobby.
Oh, Mother, sweetheart, welcome to my nightmare. I'm Rhonda with USA up all night, although I look like I'm Samantha from Bewitched. That's because I was having a dream, but it's not turning into... Okay, that's enough, Mother, sweetheart. You promise, Mother.
Samantha, I have had it with Andorra.
Free, please. Sorry, sweetheart. Now, Mother, remember, I need your help. I have to get this Darren out of here so that he goes upstairs so I can deal with the other Darren when he comes home, not to mention Larry, Louise, and Darren's client. So I'm going to erase this little episode from Darren's memory and get him out of the way.
Really, Samantha, why don't you just let me send him packing?
Pippin, pappin, pippin, pappin. You won't remember what just happened. Ooey gooey, back to the movie.
That didn't really rhyme, did it?
Low budget. Restaurant. Hi, I'm Rhonda Shear with USA. Up all night. I mean, I'm Samantha Stevens. Yes, we live on Morning Glory Circle. Right, I'm having a dinner party. Do you deliver? Good, I'll take a large cold antipasto, Diet Coke. Oh, I forgot it's the 60s. I'll take a tab and a fresca. Let me place this order and you get back to the Presidio on USA. Up all night. That's right. Put that on my tab.
This Week in History is sponsored by Zima. Zima, a few degrees cooler. This Week in History is sponsored by Zima. Zima, a few degrees cooler. I think I have everything covered. Oh, you're back again so soon. Well, I don't have much time to explain if you're just tuning in, but this is the deal. I'm Rhonda Shear with USA Up All Night, and I'm having a dream that I'm Samantha Stevens, and I'm married to two Darrens. The old Darren and the new Darren. You remember?
Hi, honey. I'm home.
Hi.
How's dinner coming?
Oh.
Larry and Louise should be here any minute with the client.
Don't worry about a thing, honey. Everything's under control. Have a drink.
Samantha, did you see my smoking jacket? I want to get ready for our romantic evening.
Did you say something, Sam?
Well... Oh, see, by the bell. Could you get that, honey? Thank you. I have to go to the bathroom. I'll be right there, sweetheart.
Samantha? Pizza? Is this what we're having for dinner? No!
Why don't you guys watch the occasion of the Presidio on USA Up All Night? I'm coming, dear. I'm Rhonda with USA Up All Night, but I'm having a dream, and I'm Samantha Stevens. Oh, I'm getting so bored explaining this over and over. Mother, take over.
She's having a dream that she's, well, you know, and I'm, well, you know who I am.
Actually, I'm an actor playing indoor, because if Dustin Hoffman can do it, so can I.
Get ready, Mother.
Dream, two Darrens. One is upstairs waiting to have, dessert, and the other is waiting to eat. No pun intended.
Sam, honey, can I give you a drink?
Thank you.
And Dora, can I give you a concoction?
Samantha, two drinks?
I'm thirsty, Larry. Oh, everybody, make yourself at home. I have to go make out. Make up. I have to go make. Actually, Tabitha's thirsty.
Tabitha's drinking?
She's about 30 now.
And that makes you...
5 years younger. Let's start watching Bad Dreams. Please. Coming, honey.
Sam? Sam? Sweetheart, is everything okay?
Mumble, mumble, kiss, kiss. We'll be back with the movie after this. Boy, if only TV viewers knew what went on behind the scenes.
Freeze, please.
I'm getting the hang of this. I don't have much time, so listen up. Rhonda, USA, up all night. Dreams, Samantha Stevens, have to choose between the two Darrens. Dinner party downstairs.
Sam? Sam, are you coming? Our guests are starving.
Be right there, sweetheart. Why don't you fix our guest another drink? Big alcoholics on this show. You're okay. Just stay that way.
Okay, everybody ready to eat?
Ready 3 martinis ago.
Here we go.
Mrs. Doe, what an interesting name. Where did you get it from?
Thank you. I was named after my father, John Doe, and he was named after his father, John Doe. And believe it or not, he was called John Doe by his sixth wife, who called all of our husbands John Doe.
Very interesting.
Samantha, you look tired. Are you all right?
I'm fine, Louise. As soon as I wake up from this nightmare.
I know what you mean, Samantha.
You're such a kidder. Wait till I get you home.
Yeah, what's going to happen there? Nothing.
This dog.
Please. All right, my dream is too short for this argument. Let's get back to the movie Bad Dreams, and hopefully they'll be finished by the time we come back.
Remember who you are and who I am.
Hey, have another drink, everyone.
Yes.
You came back too soon. Watch some more of Bad Dreams and I'll calm them all down with a double.
Gosh.
I hope you're enjoying the features tonight. I'm involved in my own movie, well, TV show. As you can see, I'm having a dream and I'm in Bewitched and I'm, well, Samantha. Samantha's living this double life because there are two Darrens in one house. Anyway, I almost forgot I left one Darren upstairs frozen. I'll be right back, everyone.
Would anyone like a shot in their coffee?
Yes.
So, why don't we
just sew up this deal, Mr. Doe. After all, you're the man with the dough. Pretty funny for an old guy, huh?
Not really, Mr. Taylor. I'm a very serious man, and I take my deer meat business very seriously.
Oh, so do we. Don't we, Darren? Darren, why don't you tell Mr. Doe our slogan?
Sweetheart, why don't you tell everyone our slogan for Mr. Doe's deer meat company?
Excuse me, but slogans are not in my contract.
Rhonda, your idea to do Bewitched USA Up All Night. Come up with a slogan.
Fine. Do re mi fa sa la ti. Do a deer, a female deer.
Ray, a drop of golden sun.
If I have to go through this story one more time, I'll kill myself.
Hey, check, Rhonda.
Okay. I'm Rhonda. This is USA Up All Night. You guys figure out the rest.
Rhonda!
Fine. Dock me.
Sam, you're acting very strange tonight. What's going on?
Excuse me, Samantha. Excuse you, Durwood.
And Dora. Most witches have a big broom. You just have a big mouth.
Stop it, you two!
Samantha, you're wanted upstairs by you-know-who.
Her? Keep him busy.
Him who? Upstairs where? What's going on?
Mother, now look what you've done.
Oh, Samantha, stop being such a bore. I'll take care of Durwood 1. You go upstairs and take care of Durwood 2. Take some weight off your feet and have a seat. Oh, anything for my little girl.
Let's get back to Bad Dreams on USA Up All Night.
Thank you.
gotta be fun to have two men, but you get such chapped lips. Let me get some chapstick on and you watch the movies. And thank goodness this week's USA Up All Night is almost over. I've been having this dream that I am Samantha Stevens, and I have one Darren upstairs and one down here with my dinner guest. I have to keep the two Darrens separate because they don't know about one another, and I have to choose between the two of them. I'll explain more.
Oh, no, you don't! I knew something fishy was going on here, and now I know what it is.
Mrs. Kravitz, please.
Don't please me, you. You hussy!
Why, thank you, Mrs. Kravitz. Now, look. It's
excuse me, people. I'm here to expose a very serious situation. Mrs. Stevens here is married to two men. Tell them, Mrs. Stevens.
Well, I will. Right after more of Bad Dreams on USA Up All Night. Rhonda Shear, USA Up All Night. We're watching Bad Dreams, but this is my own personal nightmare. Somehow I'm Samantha from Bewitched.
Why don't you just tell everyone that you have two husbands? Try to get out of that
what?
One.
All this racket down here. Samantha, what's going on?
Who are you?
Why, he's Darren, too.
No, he's Darren one, and I have to choose between the two.
What do you think you're doing, playing Darren?
Well, who do you think you are?
Boys, boys, take this out with your agents.
All right, Sam, you gotta choose.
Yes, Samantha, you choose.
Okay, right after the conclusion of Bad Dreams.
Darren one, Darren two. Well, two. What a dream.
Now it's up to you to decide which lassie is the favorite, the first lassie or the second lassie.